The Situation Room with Will Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
Early Sunday morning, minutes after takeoff, the Nevada-based Learjet 25 crashed in a remote, mountainous area of northern Mexico. It was headed to Mexico City, but crashed 70 miles south of Monterrey. All seven on board died. Personal items, including Jenni Rivera's driver's license, were found in the wreckage. NTSB investigators are assisting the Mexican government to determine what happened. 7 years ago, this same plane was involved in an accident after the pilot lost ability to steer during landing in Amarillo, Texas. The NTSB report at the time said the plane was substantially damaged.
And the fact that it had an accident a few years ago, I'm sure will be a focus. They'll make sure that the maintenance records and the repair records are all looked at carefully. These airplanes can be repaired after substantial damage.
John McGraw is a former deputy director of flight standards for the FAA. The plane was built in 1969, making it 43 years old.
Age itself is not an indicator of the safety of the airplane. Even the older airplanes have to meet all the safety standards that are in place for the airplanes in operation today.
As investigators piece together what happened, fans are left with this photo taken minutes before takeoff and a message from those on board. The caption reads, "Los amo." It means, I love you all.
Of course, investigators will be looking at the aircraft's instruments and if it had flight data recorders. There were no major thunderstorms at the time during that crash, but the mountainous region where the wreckage is located could really make things more difficult during this investigation. And Wolf, we're told it could take days for investigators to really gather the evidence they need for this crash.